Hello and welcome to All of Evil's Hook, starring Robin Williams. In this movie, Peter Pan has really grown up. He can grow up, apparently. And Tinkerbell comes searching for him. His kids go to Neverland. He has to go back, get his kids, but he doesn't remember anything about Neverland. He forgot all about it. And his kids get captured by Captain Hook. And Robin Williams is such a poor father in the film that they start thinking Hook, Captain Hook, would be the better father. So he has to pair up with the new Lost Boys, led by this punk kid who kind of looks like... Goku, thank you. Goku from Dragon Ball Z, and a fat kid who looks like Chunk, kind of, like a black version of Chunk, except it's not disgusting. And he has to pay well, fight Hook, get earns his kid respect back. Now let me get into the acting of this film. The acting in this film is very fun. I love Robin Williams in it. He's the best Peter Pan. You ever need to ask who the best Peter Pan is? Robin Williams. And Julia Roberts, who plays Tinkerbell, a lot of people didn't like her as Tinkerbell. I didn't think she was the best Tinkerbell, but I thought she was good. I did enjoy her performance. Now let me get into a plot. This is a very original plot. I had never seen this done before, but I really enjoyed it. Like, this is one of those movies I can watch over and over, and I never get sick of watching it. And let me get into the final fight of this film. I love the final fight of this film, where I'm ship and Lost Boys are just battling the pirates. I think it's just fun. It's a fun fight scene. So, out of all, this movie gets the prestigious 4 out of 4 stars. Goodbye.